The very fact is, the fundamental point is that the bare bile can be replaced by herbs, by synthetics, which are out there in abundance. There is no longer any need to keep beautiful animals like this captive for some 20 years of their lives.
要躯体不归还的样子，对虐待黑熊摧残野生动物这种样子呢，是要坚决驱停。这是我们国家野生动物保护法规定，也是我们国家的一贯政策。所以说，我们要坚决的打击和躯体这种虐待动物、摧残动物的饲养行为。
And this is one of the things that surprise us. I think the consumers that are taking bare bile don't realise that the bile they're taking is not normal, healthy bile. There's going to be hair in it, there's going to be white blood cells, red blood cells, pus, everything like that in the bile. It's not pure bile.
Come on, you got to get that feet up there.